Alright, and we're back.
Let's rock it!
What were we actually doing? I completely forgot.
I've no idea.
It's been like 5 minutes, but...
Yeah, I suppose. Oh, cool, we have 7 grand now. I'm gonna go do my clothes. Because they look wank and I don't like that. Even though I usually never care about clothes.
And I have 10 grand.
Oh, look at you, Mr. Moneybags.
So how do we, you can get your car at the garage, can't you? At Rim Jobs.
Yeah.
So if I drove to Rim Jobs, I could just say, get this car at the garage.
Yeah, pretty much. Alright, I'll do the same. Do you wanna give us a lift?
Where are you going?
Rim Jobs. I need to get my car as well. What? Hey!
The bitch is gonna get back in her car, so I had to drive away.
Jeez, it! Oh, what? Oh, come on, who's on us already? Someone tells me we're gonna need to go back to the,
I was trying to picture this.
The thingy.
Grip.
There you go. That's
you wanna direct me then?
Hang on a sec. Maps.
We got snipers too.
Right, keep going down this road. Keep on going. Alright, take the next left. No, not this. Ah, fuck it. Alright, well, we're out of Rim Jobs anyway. Dive!
Why are you getting out?
Rim Jobs.
But we got no notoriety, we can't.
I reckon we might be able to take out our cars, though.
But I wanted to customize my car.
Oh yeah, we can take out our cars, it's cool. I'm getting shot, though. What? I didn't want this! Fuck it, it'll do! Ah! Drive to the docks!
Why?
Because I want to shoot them. Out you go! Oh, what? Ha 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 ha, balance!
Oh my god, the car was on fire. I dived out, the car stopped right where I got out.
Oh. Don't worry, I know where I'm going there. Do you want to have a lift?
No, I'm just getting away.
Oh, they are. Anything else, sunshine? Oh shit! Ow! Well, that sucked.
You know who you're fucking with?
Jesus! Dive into their car. Oh no! Hang on. No wait. I want that bike more. Come here. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Go! Oh, this is wank. There we go. Whee! Where's the crib? Whoa! There it is.
You got a problem?
Taking a dirt bike, I'm out of here.
I'm in a bike as well. Oh, they're only about the crib, oh god! They're quite angry at us.
Found insurance fraud actually, I just gone past it.
Oh cool.
I'm wheeling. I got 163 meter wheelie.
How the fuck do you drive your shit into the garage? I'm so confused. This crib sucks. Hang on. Oh, I already have that car in my other flavor.
Whoa!
Shit!
Yeah, I don't even know where I'm going.
I'm at the crib. Just go towards my marker.
Alright.
Damn, I'm good!
Ah! Fuck this! Yeah. Let me in. Going to the pen now.
Okay, oh my god, I got ragdolled. My arm stuck in a wall and it got really long.
Oh no, I didn't want to go back to the lobby! No! Sorry about that, people! Yeah. Okay.
Find A crib, is this our crib? Oh no, we can buy this crib.
Oh cool. I'm assuming we're gonna need a lot of money though.
Well, I didn't look at it, but it's pretty much down here.
Vehicles. Oh yeah, I forgot to show this. Yeah, you can change the vehicles your gang gets. I want them to have that. They already have that, though. And...
Yeah, they're in our garage.
I couldn't even get into the garage, man.
Do you know where it is? It's on the bottom floor.
Yeah, I know. I tried to drive in there and the doors wouldn't open.
There are no doors.
The garage doors?
There are no garage doors in the bottom of this penthouse.
What?
Come down here if you want, but...
I still don't even know where to get the car out, man.
Whoop! Down here.
I'm still in the top... What?
Come down to the garage, in the lift.
Oh, you have to go down in the lift?
You can come here... Well, come help me, because I'm getting butt raped.
I don't even know where to go, man. I'm getting shot at as well.
You're inside the penthouse.
I'm not anymore, I'm outside of it. I'm going around the... Is it round the back of the penthouse?
I'm down bottom.
I didn't even get down bottom.
Go to the front of the place and drive down. There's ramps that lead you down to the bottom.
There is.
Yes, there is. Or would you like me to come out?
I would. Oh, no, I found it.
Are you see? Oh,
jeez. Why are you? I've got Ride of the Valkyries on as well. This is perfect.
Yeah, well, I'm going upstairs.
I'm parking this here.
Well, I'm going. Yeah! There's two lifts.
Cool. See, we're good. It's all good. Grab what guns you want and then let's choose it. Yeah. Also, do you still have that RPG on you?
Fuck!
Oh my god, dumbass!
It's fine. No, apparently I don't anymore.
Oh, I'm fairly adamant we can buy them at one point. I know you can buy weapons somehow.
Yeah.
Either that, you have to buy them at the place.
I'm gonna go customize my weapon, my car again.
Alright.
Parked your heap of shit fucking bike on my way.
Wait, hang on. Which...
Oh, wait, apparently my car's been taken.
Which lift did you take to go down?
Oh my god, Richard.
Oh, I'm so...
The lift you came in, the lift you went up in takes you back down. That is how lifts work. They go up and they go down.
Oh. Well, exactly. You said I could go to the penthouse last time.
See, you're here. And now all of the
things
have been taken. My car's gone, the one I wanted to do up, so...
Oh.
I'm just going to take this bike. And...
Why can't I park this bike in the garage, goddammit? There you go. I knew you could do it somehow.
Let's do insurance fraud, it's down the road.
Give us a sec.
Well, I gotta start it.
Customize, of course. Actually, oh, ooh, you can suspension style? Oh, okay. Colors, garage, Rizuka. Well, the thing is, the car that got taken for me showed up eventually, so I'm sure the one you want to customize will show up.
I found drug packets.
Oh, cool.
You want to start insurance fraud?
Yeah, go on then. Yes. Away! Insurance fraud's still a pain in the ass, though.
You have to go to the right location, you tit.
You are the worst pickpocket.
Stop it! Shut up, lady! Well, no, you can do it wherever you want, but it's much better to go to the blue dot places. There we go! Where are people? Oh shit! Oh, that was a truck as well! Oh! Order! Yeah, the main aim of the game here, people, is to just try and build up as much money so that you get your adrenaline pumped. And once that happens, you're good to go.
Everything they taught you in school about dodging cars goes out the window. Run into them.
Yeah. Drive straight into them. Oh, order!
Oh, I missed it.
Oh, complete. We got adrenaline. Go! Fuck it. Where are the cars gone?
That's right.
Then you car hop like I do.
Yeah, you want to car hop. If you can.
Oh.
Oh my god. Oh crap! Drive into the middle of the road! No! Oh, missed. Now I just feel like a dumbass. Oh, that's worked! $50,000. We've done it. But you can still keep going there. Or not.
Nah, once you get it, that's it.
Yeah. still, that's that showing off.
It's a start.
What do you want to do now? Hang on, let's have a look at... Actually, I'm going to go find me some real estate to buy. Actually, oh no, I'm going to go buy a shop.
Well, we might as well buy the same shops.
I'm going to go buy that rim jobs down where we were earlier, because then you get a discount on it.
Think of it as a learning
out of the way,
experience.
Fatty.
Let's go. Okay, apparently he just threw me out of the car.
Ow.
Apparently as soon as you got in, my guy went, and got out.
My guy isn't that
funny. My guy wouldn't get in the fucking car.
Just because of the leopard face, jeez. Racist.
How the fuck is that racist?
Because I've got a leopard face. He's disrespecting my colour.
You painted it on, you pussy.
Well, I'm not exactly going to go out and track down a leopard and then kill it.
Well, so what someone did do, actually, is they tattooed their face like a tiger, and they actually got their teeth cut into fangs.
Bro.
So they generally... Oh, no, it was a fat bitch.
Alright, room jobs.
Booked.
There you go, $500 per hour, 10% discount. Should make operating your car a bit easier.
Yeah, well, I lost it, so...
No, it comes back.
Well, hopefully later on it will.
Mine did. Well, mine did, so...
Where to next, son?
Mission?
Yeah, let's do it.
Alright, you make the call.
What do you mean?
Well, you gotta go on the phone. Missions. Pierce. Alright.
Oh, yeah, well, you done it, so...
Hey, I think I'm ready to make a move on the syndicate.
What you got in mind?
Head to the crib. I found something you should see.
This better be worth my time.
I think it's a safe bet it'll be worth it.
I already know what this is gonna be.
Yeah, well, don't ruin it for anyone.
Alright,
all my fights end like this.
No.
Are we here?
Yeah, we just gotta come here. You'll see. Ah! Ah! Get in the lift, man! Damn gay cowboy.
I'm here, cowboy. The gay cowboy always arrives on time. Never late,
Whee!
Never early.
Check it out, boss.
What's up?
Since this used to be a syndicate crib, thought I'd poke around and see what they left behind.
All right, so what am I looking at?
Safety deposit keys. Now, don't you want to know what it is they all got locked up?
The syndicate will know we have the keys. They'll be waiting for us to make a move.
Well, I guess then you better watch my back.
Alright, let's go.
You don't use the pistol if you're wondering. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. Fucking RPGs.
What
and if you're wondering, they're unlimited.
I'm gonna go in, open the safety
deposit. Suppose I got two bullets.
Get the shit, and then you come out.
Without any bloodshed?
Fuck no.
Well, you had me worried for a second.
Just be ready when I come out.
Hey, don't take too long.
Oh, was it meant to do that?
Yep.
Or was I accidentally, because I shot someone I wasn't meant to?
No, it's meant to do that.
Okay.
Alright, I'm coming out now.
And this is the, this is an unlockable event as well.
So you get what you needed?
You just gotta shoot all the fuckers. And we both missed. Oh no, he died.
Why not?
Yeah, that's true. Just try and avoid hitting Pierce, because he has health.
That's a nice workout. Love to win.
Oh. Shut up, Pierce.
I can't even see anything.
Yeah, the helicopter angle was a bit wank. Oh well, he's dead. Yeah, so you can just go back and keep doing this. It's so beast.
He's almost dead.
Yeah, I know. He's fine, don't worry.
Oh, now we can actually see.